patience type. Smooth. Speed. Normal. This is so slow. That is snap turning. This is so slow. Skin cover. It's interesting when they have all these settings. Doesn't really matter to me, but it's good. It's got to. Set to English. To the darkness. What's this? Is this how you select the level? I think so. I want to see if there's quit to menu. So speed, there has to be a better. Alright, I'm going to use Nepturn because that speed is too miserable. Yeah. So this is probably the main mode. There's darkness as a different mode. There's a gauntlet. There's a tutorial. Let's do a tutorial first. Use the left stick to walk, right stick to rotate. Got it. Okay. Can't go faster. With the interactive symbol, can be interacted with during the experience. Use the R1 button to open the door. Excellent, keep going. Graphics are pretty good. Your walking speed, alright. Flashlight may flicker, turn off, or completely disappear. Now you understand. Okay, we will go to the manor. So, choice. Maybe next time I'll go that route. Get a different experience. Oh yeah. That was effective. I don't scare easy though. It would freak people out that one though. It's pretty well done. Awesome. It's directional. It's creepy. Hello, rat. Oh, there's a baby. Oh, there was a baby. Hello, baby. Mm-hmm. I guess I spooked her. Good haunted house type experience. And it just got better. That was beautiful. Can he like fall off? That is very cool. Gonna do something. Yeah, I'm gonna put people in this. I think they'll have fun. Behind you. Ah, interesting. And the sounds were behind me. That's cool. Creepy art. Hello. Creepier art. deeper. And further deeper. Feels very narrow. Do I go there or do I go there? I go here. I wonder if those are choices. Stick to the script. Can't interact with things you can't interact with. You survive. No one survives. Did I lose? Because she saw me? Not sure. Not sure. Just two. So I think I'll stop here.